nawet dokładnie.
Pieniądz mi rzadko, ale to nie. Masa to dokładnie. No, z jaszka mam nie wwoić braki, bo mam stan. My little rocking horse upstairs, okay? Good job.
Is this in Singapore, by the way? I've got a couple of video cameras in there. About £300, £200. And over this, another Sando. And I know they need £1,000 at home. I think the Sando was £620. Or like a good equivalent thing.
Mark is 23 years old. 12 stone 10. He lists his hobbies as fast cars and fast women.
And this is what we call overlooking Encounter Bay. Not a very good swimming area. Very
interesting. That's very close there is Greenwich Island.
Where
we'll walk over and there's an echo.
There's an echo.
Close up.
I had never started this.
Did you get the nose in that one?
Sure.
In this area,
that's where that guy is.
That would be the next one.
Yeah.
That's what
we're sharing. Yeah, that's. Sums him up at that time.
Hey guys, what's he got stuff in here?
No. Which camera? No,
it's not. Other side of that hill?
Yeah.
So it's a little bit long there, isn't it?
Well, I'm starving. What should we all do for lunch?
So am I.
What do you think everyone would like to do?
Because I've got such a big jaw.
Dick bastard.
Desperate
Dan.
Yeah.
I worked my car
for that one. I don't know. Rolled Desperate Dan. Zach! Come on, do you want to be in the film? Zach! Zach!
Yeah, hit the sack in it.
Be used in 1997. Brand new airport they're building.
It's the same government's
going to be in charge. The same people that are in charge now.
You look like you've got a question to the building.
What's 15 mils?
Three
teaspoons.
One teaspoon is 1 1/2 teaspoon.
Thank you.
to get the
back of it. Back? Back? It's alright, you don't
go in there. I'll do it, I don't know.
For a few months.
When my boy's a millionaire, when my son's a millionaire, he treats us.
Baby Lou, he's puffing and puffing. Well, not in your mouth though. Oh, bless you. Oh, bless you.
First down on one
really
leg.
Good pictures,
yeah?
Actually feeding him. Yeah. Taking the bread out of her hands.
Yeah?
What?
A bird on one leg.
Yeah. That was funny yesterday when Zach chased him.
Mm.
No, wouldn't he?
Oh,
it's a boat. It's a boat here.
My cousin was saying the best way to see Sydney is by boat.
Yeah, I think we might do that.
Find a boat for it.
Press the orange to stop it again.
No! Oh.
Oh, I'm falling.
Why?
It looks good like that. Quit, there's a boat coming.
Sharon!
Your mum did, don't go.
Look at me. She waits still.
With one eye open.
Open the other eye.
Oh, yeah.
Don't let drop out again.
Doesn't look too impressed.
No, I'm just going back to it. Shall I cover her feet up?
Yes, please.
Sort of.
She don't mind.
Can't you raise it further up here?
I'm just looking right at the camera. I think the workman knows what to do.
Oh, sorry.
I think we saw the baby Mark when he
She wanted to get something very English. You have it on the wall, will you? She said,
It's bird friendly, isn't it?
Hey, Fox. that picture maybe?
I can't really see him.
I just found a koala.
Zoomed in,
man. Do you like?
It's a good girl. Come over to me and I'll put you to bed. Okay. I'll get another one. I'll only be 5 minutes. They're nocturnally sleep in the daytime, you've got to come back when they get tired.
It's that one's tired, so he's getting that one a bit to bed and he's getting another one. And on the end, that might go through.
Okay.
Shall you put an overwatch get on the path?
Peter the nature photographer.
Yeah. Peter Attenborough.
Naturist. What, naturist?
Naturist, yeah.
Never had a very good day, though,
have
you?
Oh, a dog is.
Dingo.
Dingo. Mark, get in there and have your picture taken with them. I don't think.
I dare you.
They smell of gum, don't they?
This one's an unusual one. This is one that they only eat when it's developed that stage, with the buds about that big and the leaves blue into the green.
Blue gum?
No, this one's really, they call it the Argyle apple, it's a eucalypt tree.
I can't see it,
and it's an unusual one for me to eat.
The flower. Red or white?
You lost all the pictures.
White flowers.
White flowers, yeah. Yeah.
Little wild one from the Kangaroo Island, but she's tame now. They normally don't eat, they get their moisture from the leaves.
Go on, do it again, do it again.
Do it again. They'll
drink them quite readily.
That's my one.
We're going to have 20 photos of a quiet man.
Yeah.
Yeah. Might have broken the neck.
Yeah, you've got to be able to talk to travel.
Look at this one posing, isn't it?
Yeah. This one
is posing.
Get one with Joanne and we'll just put it in the background.
Why did you leave that out all those times? My mum sees the picture.
Tagged up with it. Dangleberries.
Day.
Yeah, brilliant ones for the leaves, Bill.
Yeah, leaves, they're really funny. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
absolutely still.
Get a bit closer with that.
Oh, powder.
It's so bad, isn't it?
Yeah. Can I get used to that?
Ah.
Clinking's good at one.
Right turn, Clive. Weird man. Different seat, new tabs, didn't you?
That's horrible.
Kevin saw no fish in the first one. I was like, oh, that's a shame.
I'm not about to say much, so I'm just talking about the bank.
Thank you.
That's a soft leaf as I could do it at home then. Could see the eye. Yeah, I can't see this red in the eye. Oh, glasses.
Right. I propose a toast to the bridesmaids and Mark answers it.
Yeah.
Is that how it works?
Yeah.
So who's the proposed toast? This is the morning of my wedding, and Mark's just realised, making his speech, that he doesn't have to propose a toast to the bridesmaids, but I do.
Do I propose
it's a good job that I'm the fault of that. Therefore, Mark has to change his whole speech.
No, I don't. But who do I propose a toast to? That would be great. You propose a toast, and I get I'll propose a toast.
And we're standing there at the bridal table.
What are you doing?
You got, what are you trying to do? What are you doing? So, here I am. About to be there. What can I say? I'm smiling. I feel quite confident. I've made the right choice.
All the furs get dropped off in the batter. Well, that was covered in fetid needles. The service that that place I smelled. Couldn't form that at all. I've never had an empty glass. Look at what came around. I mean, all the problems.
The food was good.
Yeah.
Did you have a leg? Wasn't it tasty?
Really nice. What did you like, Kev?
Chicken.
Was it good? Did you like it?
But that lamb, something else.
It was all.
I
was nothing. I forgot about that,
was it?
I was about to take
them. We may have knocked it before him, but it was a good shot.
Oh, this is going to be really nice, Kevin.
This is the morning.
The next after. Morning.
This is Dad relaxing in Australia.
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 It's Australia. And it's pizza, but it's kebab.
As long as
they come out like open almonds, like the kind of 1 minute you're looking at the sea, then the next minute looking at the car.
And it goes all blurry.
Takes after the dad as far as that's concerned. Kevin's got a very tricky bike.
That's nice,
you
can't believe
it. I don't mean it that was not my bike. At least it's a very tricky bike. I don't know where my hoodie is.
It's
change in money. Yeah. Okay, get packed with keys and change.
You didn't do it, did you? Almost. If you're not on any of these videos.
Bless him. No, he is. This is something.
Yeah, he's giving it something.
I mean, you can call those fingers from me. Nobody thought Joanna was Valentine's Day. Daddy didn't put it.
Have a cut on that. For a shelf.
I thought it was a shelf. So we weren't in the suit. No, it was like this sort of
observer. Oh, that's something. You see his feet. You see his feet.
I've loved to see one. Yeah, tell us what you want.
Yeah. Not that class. No. She was saying it. Didn't she
know how to swim? Is that the best? I'm going this tunnel. I'm going this tunnel.
Helicopter. Check out the bit above it.
Yeah, I'm going this
tunnel.
If you look to the left, going.